7:46. This is part two. Was Sunday, Mother's Day, May 13th, Western Jamaica. Tracking Omnibro, looking due west. He's setting now, so he's about 10:25. Could be 30 something degrees off the horizon. Where am I? Okay. Let me zoom in on my little Kodak Sport 100. We're shooting 720 high def at this point. Okay, now I'm gonna frame him. The camera is counterclockwise. I hope you know by now. Not counterclockwise. Clockwise 90 degrees. Okay, so let's see what we get here now. Okay. And we're tracking. We got about 30 odd minutes, 31 minutes or something to do on this chip. And that'll take us around 8:30 or whatever. We'll be going into his red phase by the time we're finished. He seems to come out of the corner fast, huh? I wonder what that's about. Well, I was gonna go up and come back, but he's tracking really fast, huh? That's all the move? Hello. Here's more time. It's 18 minutes. Got another 15 minutes.